first step is to make sure that your device is a 64-bit processor as well as a 64-bit software. You can check this through Antutu Benchmark software. After you've made sure that your phone is running a 64-bit ROM, head on to the link in the description and download the file and start installing the camera application. After Google Camera is done installing on your device, allow permissions to it and head on to the settings by sliding to the right. Over here, scroll down until you find Advanced Settings. In Advanced Settings, select HDR+ parameters and set to Very High or High or Default. In Config Camera HDR+, select Nexus 6 HDR+. And in Lens per Megapixel, select 12 Megapixels. That to have no hassles, select Save All Portrait Mode Pictures to the same folder to make sure that photos don't get mixed up later on. After that, head on to the bottom and head on to Developer Settings and make sure all these settings are enabled on your phone. And that's it. Now just restart the application and that's it. You have Google Camera and Portrait Mode working on your phone. To take portrait photos, slide over to the right and select Portrait. You can take portrait selfies as well as portrait photos. So here are some sample photos. You can also switch over from a portrait photo to a normal photo after taking the photo. So that's it for this video. If you have any problems, comment down below and like this video if it helped you so much. This is TechBuzz signing off.